Hi, welcome to another how-to video when we look at Cat mini hydraulic excavators. Today the how-to question is, how do I choose the correct 3-ton class machine when there's 3 models in the range, all within 1 ton of each other? It's the 302.7, the 303, and the 303.5. Now to be fair, these models are very similar. They all come with cab or canopy. And the cab option comes with AC as well. First time we've had AC on the 2.7 3-ton size machine. They all come with stick options, standard stick or long stick. They all come thumb ready. They all come with rubber belts or steel track options. All these machines come with the full range of next gen features and benefits that include stick steer, cruise control, and if you got the cab, sealed and pressurized. Keep it cool, keep it warm, and keep the dust out. You also got customizable operator settings in the next gen monitor, which is standard on all the next gen machines. You can even upgrade to the advanced monitor, which is touchscreen and also gives you the site reference system. And if you have the cab option, it also comes with Bluetooth. So you can listen to your favorite music, rock, pop, country, whatever it may be. And of course, when the boss calls, you can always not answer the phone or answer the phone hands-free. Okay, so we've mentioned the sort of standard and the configurable options. So what's the difference to these machines? Why are there 3 models? Well, to start off with, depending on what country you're in, these are gonna be configured slightly different and they're gonna be placed in the market slightly different. I'm gonna be looking at this from a North American angle. So we're gonna now break the machines down to the individual models. The 302.7 in North America is very much a rental machine. It's a national account utility machine. And it's also sort of our entry level into this 3-ton class. Now, the 302.7 also has some differences to the other models. To start off with, it's got an expandable undercarriage. So you can get it down to 4.5 foot and then expand it out to 6 foot to get that maximum stability. Then we got to look at the weight of the machine. This is the lightest of the 3, of course, because it's 2.7. So its weight range, depending on whether it's canopy or cab or how you got it configured with extra counterweight, etc., the weight range is 6,500 pound through to 7,500 pound. And it is powered by the Cat C1.1 turbo diesel engine. So that's the main differences on the 302.7. Now, if we look at the 303 has a fixed undercarriage, and that fixed undercarriage is 5 foot wide, 60 inches. So that will travel along those 60 inch city footpaths and work inside the shuttering on those when you're laying new footpaths in the city. The weight range of this machine is from 6,750 pound for the canopy machine to the lightest configuration, up to 7,750 pound. And this model, we're actually gonna position a little bit differently between canopy and cab. On the canopy, we're looking for the lightest machine possible in order to get to be able to transport it on a 10,000 pound certificate, which means machine, trailer, do not require CDL if you're below that 10,000 pound. We'll also be featured with the standard stick, because often the 303 standard stick machine is doing utility work, is laying water, electric, gas, you're digging short trenches, not too deep, filling them back up again, and its productivity. Absolutely ideal machine for that application. Now the 3-ton cab machine, a little bit different, because all these machines are thumb ready. And on the 3-ton machine, you might want to put a thumb on it. Then you put the extra counterweight on it. And you'll probably have the long stick on it. So canopy machine, standard stick, cab machine, long stick. So then it becomes, with that 5 foot width, a great swimming pool backyard digger machine. So for digging out those swimming pools and those fish ponds in the backyard, those koi ponds, etc., you can get in and out of the backyard, dig your features, and that's an ideal machine for that. Another point to consider on the 303, same as the 2.7, it has the C1.1 turbo Cat diesel engine. So this machine will be great at working above 5,000 feet. So between that 5,000 and 10,000 foot range, working on those bike trails and those running trails in the mountains and the hills, this machine at 5 foot wide turbo engine could be the ideal choice. Now let's have a look at the 303.5. This is the biggest machine in the range of 3. There are the same similarities, but there's also differences with this machine as well. Now the previous 3.5 ton Cat machine had AC, and this one has AC as well. Same next gen features, but it is a fixed undercarriage only. The same as the 303 with that fixed undercarriage. Now this machine goes through a working gap of 6 foot. Weight wise, 7,750 pound for the lightest configuration, up to 8,750 pound for the heaviest configuration. Now the engine in this machine is a Cat C1.7NA. So no turbo on this size machine, but it is the same engine that we have in our current Cat 3.5 E2 machine. So it should serve you very well. Now, as well as having that fixed undercarriage, this is the only machine in the range of three that has the angle blade option. Angle blade option also works a little bit differently on the next gen machine. So with our stick steer and cruise control, you can sit in the machine and use the angle blade on this machine just like you can with a small dozer. Once you're in stick steer, drive the machine with the left hand and control the angle of the blade up and down and side to side with your right hand joystick. Really cool, really efficient, and being able to grade with this machine. Now with this 3 ton range of machines, we can't forget about the all important attachments. They make all mini hydraulic excavators very versatile. Just to be clear, we're not using the same pin size across this whole range. The 302.7 will continue to use the 35 mil pin that is used on the 302.7 today. The 303, 303.5 is going to continue to use the 40 millimeter pin size that is used on the 3 ton and the 3.5 ton machine today. So if you already got those tools, they will fit on these machines going forward. So your thumbs, buckets, and couplers. And there's also a whole range of other tools coming out for these machines, like your rippers, your compactors. So look in the work tool attachment section to find out more information on those. So there are the differences that you're going to look at. Now you have to look at like dig depths, reach, if that is a necessity for your application. But like I say, the models are very similar, but also very different. So just to recap, 302.7, entry level in the United States. Great rental machine. A lot of features come with the machine. 303, canopy machine, utility, gas, water, sewer, all of that good work. The 303 cab machine, long stick, extra counterweight, landscaping, backyard, pool building. And then the 303.5, a little bit of everything. And of course you get the angle blade. So there you have it, an overview of the three models in the new next gen 3 ton range. We hope this how-to video helps point you in the right direction of which is the right machine for your application. So look out for further how-to videos on Cat next generation mini hydraulic excavators. And for further information on these models, plus all our other models, and on attachment compatibility, please work with your local Cat dealer.